Now, what I really like about their business is they have a clear strategy in how they're approaching the transfer market. They're going after younger players and not paying over the odds for them. Bazunu, the goalkeeper coming in from City, Romeo Lavia, two City Academy graduates who I think will do well based on the history of Southampton and what they've done. Literally last season, bringing in Broja, bringing in Livramento, two Chelsea Academy graduates who hit the ground running.